It is Friday the 8th. Okay, 8th is Monday, 7th is Sunday, 6th, 5th of January. And
5th of poo-poo.
And I was supposed to be in Italy today, but I'm here with the boys because Italy got called off because the snow conditions are pretty rubbish. I was supposed to go to Lagna with some friends, but ended up coming back home. And now heading up, I got a day off work, so I'm going to take these boys up to a ski lesson. And have a little bum around. Should be fun. Quick pee stop. So I dropped the boys off at ski school just now, and the snow doesn't look too bad, but considering how much snow there was, it's there's not so much. So I'm just gonna have a quick whiz around and see what it's like. I imagine it's gonna be quite heavy and sticky. Okay, so it's not too bad. That was pretty good. My toe's a little bit sore still, but the swelling is going down. I haven't been skiing or like that for like the last kind of 4 or 5 days, so that definitely's made a difference. But I still reckon it'll be a couple of weeks till it's back to normal. Just hope the snow comes back. I just dropped my bag. Whoops. Okay, that was super boring. I just spent the last half an hour, 45 minutes looking for my gloves on the piste. And just off the piste, and they weren't there. I also dropped my rucksack, but I found that. That's Dougie doing his test for his deuxième étoile. Did pretty good. So the boys are doing their end of week tests today. Dougie's in deuxième étoile. Myles is in Flocon. They're going to come back on Sunday, but this is to see if they go up their stage for Sunday. The most casual toe taker I've ever seen. Huh? Where is this? How's that? Is that good? So Dougie is moving up to the troisième étoile on Sunday, and Myles is staying in the Flocon. So it's good news, except that Dougie didn't get a medal today. He's a little bit upset. Okay, me and Myles have just come in to town to send a letter, and there's been so much rain and so much snow melted. Have a look at this. That is massively up from what it's like normally. It is really high. I would not want to live. It is Friday night and we are having a bit of a sleepover. Five kids. Say hi. Yeah, it's kicking off.